Step 1. You need to start the DTS Monaco software, and select the correct CBF file type. Before coding, you need to save the original file of the car, so that you can return the car to its original state if you want. Step 2. After that, you need to do the exact same steps as in the video tutorial. Step 3. Finally, you need to hard reset the light control unit. If you have any questions, please contact us via the WhatsApp. Thank you and see you again.